Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now our topic is on angular momentum. First of all, before discussing angular momentum, we have to know what is linear momentum. Linear momentum means product of mass and velocity. For example, consider an object of mass m and it is moving in a straight line with velocity v. Now in this case, the momentum of this object is p equal to mv, where m is mass of the object and v is velocity of the object. I hope you have understood linear momentum. Now I will teach you angular momentum. Now consider an object performing a circular motion. Now in this case, calculating momentum of the object is called angular momentum because the object is performing motion about a fixed axis. Now the angular momentum of this object is L equal to mvr, where m is mass of the object and v is velocity of the object and r is distance from fixed point to the object. We know that angular velocity omega is equal to v by r. From this equation, substitute v value in L equal to mvr equation. So L is equal to m into r omega into r. Now L is equal to m r square omega. Now we know that moment of inertia I is equal to m r square. So L is equal to I omega. From this we can also say that angular momentum of an object is equal to product of its moment of inertia and its angular velocity.